And good morning, everybody. Today's Thursday, about 7 a.m. at the park. Figure I get an early start. Morning. Let's see. Took yesterday off to rest my legs a bit. I figure a good plan for me to get started again, starting off, is 50 miles a week, which I know I'll do more than. And that'd be 200 miles a month as a goal. And since towards the end of the month now, we'll be doing that starting next month. So right now just is like conditioning, getting used to everything again. A bit nippy this morning. It's in the 50s though, so I don't mind. It's supposed to go up to 72 or 76 today around 3 or 4 p.m. two deer, three deer. It's okay, little guys. They still run. Three little deer. That's what I like. I like it. This early in the morning, you get to see them. Before the people, before the dogs and cars come through. That's what it's all about. I must have done a little bit of hydro seeding yesterday. So I can see the green spray every night and then. Overspray. Amazing how silent deer can be going through the woods. First loop done of this cemetery section. Right after this turn, I know my legs are definitely getting a little stronger. Feel my calves and my thighs. We're all the pumping. Ah, shit, I should have went all the way up. And then, it don't matter. It don't matter. We're gonna pass this, go back. Now the other day I was filming when I put my camera back on for the final couple miles. It filmed upside down for some reason. So I'm hoping today everything's all right with it. I did the far one, did the mid one, now I gotta do this last one.
Total distance 2.25 miles. Full 45% complete. Way to go.
Cars going, huh? Alright, so now we're going to go straight up to Center Trail and we're going to make a right. Cut across. Take the fitness loop back to here, right here, and then go back to the beginning. So basically I'm running my 5 mile loop in a reverse. Calves are burning already. All right, so we're gonna make the right here. We go down and across the bridge. Hopefully, it's not going to be as wet as it was 2 days ago through this next little part here. And it's not, that's good. Water's down about 6 inches from where it was. I think this right here on this right probably still flooded from last week, so we're going to go out. Yeah, it's wet. We make a right. So we're avoiding all the swampy part right here on the right. Now we'll pick up the trail right up here to the right. Right in here. Yay. This area is a little downhill, so it makes it pretty easy to get some speed. That was nice. Brown squirrel one. All right, this is the sandy part coming up on the turn. Right here. All right, that was not a problem. Whew. All right. Whew. Alright. 4 miles down. Oof. Smell skunk.
Distance 4.5 miles. Goal 9 10 complete. Awesome workout.
4.5. What am I missing? What did I miss? Did the bridge, did the loop. Cemetery's what threw me off. I think I lost about a quarter mile on the cemetery. Man, their employees really need to slow the fuck down. Just be about a quarter mile here. Four and three quarter miles. All right. So I'm gonna have to make up a quarter mile somewhere. I might as well do it on the central trail going to the right. Go back behind the furnace, take the sand pit down. Yeah. And then we'll do the little climb up central trail and into the graveyard. It'd be nice if it was a trail from there, back in those woods to the right, that would connect to the trail I'm heading to now. So we'll make the right. Let's see how soft this sand's getting. I haven't been down here in ages. I felt good. Sand's pretty good. Not too soft yet. I'm sure as the summer goes on, this stuff's really gonna become hard packed. We're gonna take a break over here. Maybe not. I don't know. You can take a break on the bike. Whew. Seven 32 a.m. 6 miles, huh? All right.
distance 6.25 miles. Goal 125% complete. Great job. Distance 6.5 miles. Goal 130% complete. You got this.
Getting all bunched up. I need a pair of those spandex shorts to start riding.
Total distance 7 miles. Goal 140% complete. Awesome workout.
7 miles.
Total distance 7 miles. Total time 40 minutes and 41 seconds. Time of day 7:38.
Now we'll go down and get the fit trail. Come back across the bridge and then shoot down here again. Yeah, that pine's gonna snap and I can kill somebody. Lightning, looks like lightning or rot. I don't know. Or rotten and snapped. A little more speed. Come around. Hoo-hoo. Whew. That was a nice little blast. So far, so good. Nothing coming from the right. All right, where's my mileage check?
Distance 8 miles. complete.
Good morning. How are you? 7:44. I haven't stopped the rest yet, have I? Morning. Alright guys, I gotta stop this for a bit. 8.5 miles, taking a break. Talk to you in a while. Right, let's get going again. Just took about a 5 minute break. Rested a little bit.
Workout resumed. Workout pause.
You guys are right. You're okay. I can go around just.
Man, I'll tell you, we're.
Morning.
You too. Just trying to clean some of the shit off my tires there in the gravel. That's all. So what I should do is put some ankle weights on. That might work.
Total distance 9.25 miles. Goal 185% complete. Looking good.
9.25, all right.
190% complete. Awesome workout. Distance 9¾ miles. Goal 195%
complete. Way to go. 9¾, huh? Yeah. You guys might have a problem.